Finally, Dover. I traveled entire Europe, but never saw such pretty courtesans. I won't be surprised if we don't get any sleep tonight.
My duty is to keep you safe. So, I don't plan to get much sleep for sure.
Oh, Wilberg. Whoever your parents were, they should have just sent you to a monastery rather than an army.
I will be glad to talk this over. But why don't we find a place to rest first?
I know a great tavern here. They should have a room for us.
Wessex seems rather busy these days, with lots of wealthy merchants traveling through here.
This place looks expensive indeed. Still, I am sure we can find a room around. Let me do the talking.
Moving. Stop! Who's coming at this ungodly hour?
Open the gate! We are nobles! I don't talk to villagers!
Be gone! Dover is closed for trespassers at night time.
Let's try the other gate.
The king is actually quite concerned with the prosperity of Wessex, you know. Oh, folks here are very rich. Take Godwin, the Earl of Wessex, for example. He is almost as powerful as the king himself. Guts tell me it won't last long.
Was that? They were waiting for us.
Probably some hungry peasants, looking for someone to rob.
We'll talk this time.
Who's there? Sneaking about at night.
We are travelers, looking for a place to lay our heads. It is swarming with bandits here.
It is indeed. Get in and let me have a closer look at you. This way.
You there. Find a tavern and tell them Eustace de Boulogne needs a room. Oh. And bring us 2 courtesans on the way back. Your daughters will do as well.
Daughters? A boy like you should sleep in a pigsty!
What did you say?
Dogs! Alarm! Get up!
They are after us! Wait!
To get through Dover. King's men are stationed just outside the gate, on the other side.
Thank you.
We need to find another way.
Advance and speed.
Chasing us! Run, fools!
Hurry. The king's men have a camp nearby. Let's find them. Attacked by Godwin's men.
Those bastards will all hang on the trees by tomorrow. Well, my name is not Eustace Dabalon. The king needs to know about this.
You're safe with us, but we must assemble a base and prepare for a fight. If you need any resources, there are Godwin's villagers nearby. And there's your revenge, too.
Not get reckless, though. The enemy's bound to find our base sooner or later and attack it.
Crush them! Gynar can feel them. This way.
I'm an arrow ready.
And arrows above them!
Spears up. Let's go. Enemy in sight.
Charge the enemy!
We are safe.
Our king must find out about this immediately.